lovely desk is Dada Chava House.
Quiet! I stepped on my phone because I knew something was wrong. And I knew that he was after my phone. He was like, oh, I'm so sorry. And I was like, no, you're not. And I didn't say that. I said it with my eyes. And I became very square with him. And I shouted the word, no! Which is what you do when you're in a self-defense class, because people are like, oh shit, something's wrong. There was a massive crowd. Everybody knows this intersection, correct? Yeah. Massive crowd. Bus stops, people walking. Nobody did a thing.
What?
Nobody did a thing. The gentleman then lunged at me and threw a knife at my throat, and I turned into, like, the Matrix. I'm not sure how, I just didn't want to die. I was wearing purple, and it's my favorite goddamn color, and purple and red, you don't put them together when they're wet. So, anyway, he hit me in the head as I went backward, and I pushed him away from me after a couple of punches and kicks or something. I'm not really sure what happened. I blacked out. My poor mother was under my foot, like, oh my god, what's happening? And then he hit me in the head and I stumbled backward and he stole my phone and ran away. The point of the story is this. Not a single... Thank you. You are a Christian. Not a single person came to my aid. Huge intersection. Lots of people. I stayed there for 10 minutes collecting all my belongings, my grocery bag. Not a single person came up to me. Not once.
We love you!
Well, no, I don't care. Oh, I love you too. You're a Christian. The point is that if you see something, I was lucky enough to have self-defense training. If I hadn't, and it had been some... How many people in here have self-defense training? Truly. Not enough. The point is this, like, any one of us could have been out there, and if that man had pulled a knife, because he realized that I was a threat, if he had pulled a knife on somebody that didn't have training and had the reflexes really? To jump backward, I could have lost my life yesterday, and not a single person would have called the police. And I would have... I know, but you weren't there. The point is, I'll look for you next time someone has a knife. I'm like, bitch, get your phone out. Go ahead. The point is this. Always make a noise, shout something. Get a rape whistle, even if it's not a rape and you see the knife. Knives aren't supposed to be out on the street toward people's throats, okay? Now that we all had a Sunday school lesson, let's give it up for Lady Chablis!
Who's gonna have you dancing all night long? Give a great big noise for the fabulous Mr. D!